Back on it goes Judge at the wall, and that one sneaks over. Turner goes the other way, just like Puig, and it's 8-2 Los Angeles. 27th of the season for JT.
Earlier in the game, I talked about the left-handed hitters of the Dodgers just eyeballing the right field wall during batting practice and peppering balls over it. The righties have taken advantage of that right field wall.
It's always nice because he'll tell you, I didn't get all of it. That wasn't one where I got all of my whole body behind it, but he definitely knew he hit it well, and obviously well enough to carry in that short right field benefits.